Hey everybody, it's John with Freshwater Systems. UV disinfection is one of the most commonly used ways to disinfect water as it enters your household, and it's probably one of the most effective. But like any water treatment process, it takes maintenance. And today we're going to go over some of the ways that you want to maintain them and some things to be aware of as you do. The most important component of a UV system is the lamp. That's what produces the ultraviolet wavelength that disinfects. If the lamp isn't working, all it is a piece of pipe with a piece of glass in it. UV lamps need to be replaced every 12 months. 12 months because the lamp has a lifespan, if you will, of basically 9,000 hours. If you calculate that out, it's like 375 days. So if you calculate 365 days, it gives you a little lead time to make sure you get a new lamp that you can replace in your system. Why do they go bad? They have mercury inside the lamp that provides the fuel, if you will, so that the lamp can produce that radiation or germicidal wavelength. Over 9,000 hours, the amount of mercury that's in the lamp gets lesser and lesser because it's the fuel. At 9,000 hours, it has been reduced in its effectiveness enough that you need to put in a new lamp. And it's very important that you do that. Now, I know there's some of you out there, you know who you are, that try to cheat it a little bit. And you'll go down and press the reset button on the ballast to get the alarm to stop beeping. And if you reset it, like if you put in a new lamp, then it won't beep again for another 365 days. Well, there's a real reason that you don't want to do that. First of all, the lamp will continue to degrade in its intensity until it's no longer effective. And it's going to be absolutely ineffective long before you get to the next alarm. And the other thing that happens is the ballast works harder and harder to try and maintain that intensity that you'll ruin the ballast at the same time. So very important to replace that lamp at 12 months. Don't try to stretch it. You bought the UV system to disinfect your water supply, and if you don't replace the lamp, guess what? You're not going to disinfect that water supply. Now, a note on replacing the lamp. What if you have a seasonal place like a cabin next to the lake or a lodge in the mountains? It's important to understand your usage of the system. The question we get is, can I turn it off when I leave? What happens to the lamp? Do I still have to replace it every year? So if you are up there a few months out of the year or half a year, just do the math and calculate that out. As long as you keep in mind that the lamp's going to burn for 9,000 hours before it starts to lose its effectiveness. If I constantly turn it off and on frequently, I'm just going to shorten the lifespan, and maybe I need to calculate 10 months rather than 12. The other component involved with the system is the quartz glass sleeve. The quartz glass sleeve is literally a piece of glass made of quartz, and quartz is important because it's transparent to the UV wavelength. If we use regular glass, which is not transparent, what that means is it can go through. If we use regular glass, the UV wavelength is not going to transfer into the water in the chamber. We get no disinfection. So quartz glass is incredibly important so that the UV wavelength can get into the water and disinfect. But it's very important also that this quartz glass is clean and clear. So a couple things to consider. In your water supply, if you have things like extreme hardness, iron, manganese, anything that could possibly cloud or coat this sleeve to make that wavelength not be able to pass through, it's just a pipe with a piece of glass in it. So it's very important, if you have those kind of issues, make sure you get those things pre-treated and out of the water before it goes through your UV system. Now the quartz glass sleeve needs to be cleaned, so when you change the lamp, it's a great idea to inspect the sleeve, take it out of the chamber and take a look at it, and if it has a little discoloration to it, take a little CLR and a cloth and clean it off. Always be very careful to never touch the glass with your hands. Either wear some type of latex glove or use a cotton cloth so that you don't get fingerprints on it. Every place you have a fingerprint, you leave oil, and that's going to block that UV wavelength transmission. And when you do that, you're reducing that wavelength going through the glass. So very important. Some water supplies, you may have to replace the quartz glass every time you replace the lamp because it gets to the point where you can't clean it. We kind of recommend that you replace the quartz glass every 2 years. You're replacing the lamp annually, replace the quartz glass every other year. And another tip, you should always have an extra one on hand. Quartz glass is very effective, it works great, but it's incredibly brittle. It doesn't take much to crack or chip one of these, and if it's broken, you won't be able to use the system. You won't get disinfection, especially if you have to bypass the system because your quartz glass sleeve is broken and you still need water in the house. Well, that's all I got on maintaining UV. Be sure and like our video, subscribe to our channel, and check out all of our UV supplies at freshwatersystems.com.